So here are our rules. So the question is now, teacher, how do I know which words I stress? Okay, that's the question. So here's your answer. Okay, so we stress important or content words. So if you come from a language that already does this, you're going to have an easier time doing this, okay? If you come from a language that does it like this, and it's very regular, you're going to have to learn a new way of speaking and stressing, okay? And that's what we're doing here. So I'm glad you're here. Okay, so in English, we stress words that have content, that carry meaning, that are important, and you really just can't have the sentence without it, okay? So we stress words like nouns, house, a person's name, an animal, a thing, okay? Happiness is a noun, okay? All right, next, we also stress main verbs. So in the nursery rhyme that we did yesterday, we had these words, Jack, house, built. So this is a past tense. It doesn't matter what tense, we stress main verbs. We stress adjectives, words that describe nouns. So a red house, a large house, a tiny house, a red shoe, okay? We stress adverbs. So adverbs are words that describe verbs. How is something done? Okay, they built the house quickly, okay? They walked in the door quietly. They walked quietly. The storm is coming soon. Okay, so you can talk about how or when. These things answer those questions. Those are adverbs. All right, we also stress negatives. I can't go to the party on Friday. I can't. Okay, if I said here, she's not going to the party on Friday, that changes the stress pattern of that whole sentence. Because then it would be, she's not going to the party on Friday. She's not going. So we would have an extra stress in there if there's a negative. Okay, so we stress negatives. We also stress question words or WH words. Okay, so what, where, how, those words get stressed. Okay, and then the last one is probably the least common, interjections. Yes, no, wow, oh my gosh, okay? Those things do have stress in English. Okay, so we're gonna practice this a little bit, but first, let's also talk about the things that we